To write the formula for aluminum chloride, we go to the periodic table, we look up aluminum, that's Al, and then chloride, that's our chlorine, that's Cl. Aluminum is a metal, and then chlorine's a nonmetal, so this is an ionic compound, and when we have ionic compounds, we do need to take into account the charge. So aluminum, that has a 3 plus charge, and then chlorine has a 1 minus. So these charges should add up to zero, have a net charge of zero, because this is a neutral compound. We can change the subscripts to make the net charge zero overall. And here's a quick way to do this. We can move the 1 here and the 3 here. We don't write the 1 by convention, and we can get rid of these charges. And that's the formula for aluminum chloride, AlCl3. The method's called the crisscross method. But we should check our work. We said aluminum was 3 plus, chlorine had a 1 minus charge. So we have 3 of these chlorines, each one has a 1 minus charge, 3 times 1 minus, so we get a minus 3 here. Aluminum 1 times a 3 plus, we get a plus 3. So plus 3 minus 3, that would cancel out, give us a net charge of 0. So this is the correct formula for AlCl3 aluminum chloride. Do note that sometimes this is called aluminum trichloride, so you might see that as well. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.